the meeting room should come to order. We are now holding the meeting of the Harmony 4-H Club, open for transaction. Mr. Vice President, are all officers at their station?
I shall call the roll of officers, determine if they are at their station, and report back to you, the organizer.
Station by the pump room.
Why by the pump room?
The pump room is a symbol of unity. As individual pieces of pump rock are brought together to form a visible team. So I strive to unify the members of this club by organizing and maintaining the meeting room. Acts were asked to inform all the members of current announcement.
The treasurer.
Station by the cocoa pod.
Your duties there.
The golden cocoa pod is the symbol that combines two historic products in our nation's economy. Through proper financial administration, both in cocoa and palace has progress in Ghana. I am dedicated to success of this club through harmless monitoring of accounts and encouragement of resourcefulness among our members.
The secretary.
Station by the maize harvest.
Your duties there.
As maize farmers keep record of their harvest and save good seed for the next season crop, so I maintain an average of
station by the walking stick.
Why by the walking stick?
The walking stick is a traditional symbol of knowledge and wisdom. Being older than the rest of you, I am asked to guide and support you from time to time. As the walking stick support the wise, I am dedicated to the success of 4-H Club. I firmly believe that investing in agriculture and empowering youth will bring a bright future for our club, our community, and our country. Mr. Vice President, why are you so stationed?
The cutlass and hoe are required to properly maintain a farm. Without using hard-working hands, neither knowledge or no wisdom can accomplish much. Just ask these tools to support the success of farmer. So I wait to assist the president to lead our organization. I preside over meeting in the absence of our president, who believe is the flag of Ghana.
Back in me.
Madam President, why are you so stationed?
The flag embodies national pride for Mother Ghana. So I am proud to serve as a local representative and organization that spends the flag embodies national pride for Mother Ghana. So I am proud to serve as a local representative and organization that spans the nation. I committed to serve as a local representative and encouraging my brothers and sisters to become leaders. We, the poets, will uphold the honor of our nation by seeking to come up and or attention to any matter which may properly be presented. Thank you.